I'm hoping that you come back to me. What you gonna do when the well run dry? You gonna run away and hide? I'm gonna run right by your side. For you pretty baby, I'll even die. I'm walking. Yes, indeed, I'm talking. But you and me, I'm hoping. And you come back to me.
Depression, mongoose dream, the cool force of nature from the blue. Instead of a night full of romance, all I got was a runny nose and asiatic flu. Quilting on my maiden form, and mascara flows right down my nose. Because of the storm, I don't even have my corsage. Oh, geez, if I found the sewer with my sister's ID. Yes, it's been one whole night. Oh, my darling, what can I do? I miss you. It's raining rain from the sky, and it's raining real tears from my eyes over you. Oh, dear God, make him feel the same way I do right now. Make him want to see me again. Oh, what can I do? It's raining, rain from the skies. It's raining, tears from my eyes over you. Raining, ooh, rain on the sadness. Ooh, it's raining, ooh, raining on summer.
And a lot of requests for a slow one. How about it, Johnny Casino?
Okay, Vince, here's a little number I wrote called Enchanted Guitar.
And don't forget, 10 more minutes left between the big hand job contest. So if you got her steady, get her ready.
I'm just a fool.
Comes along.
I dropped dead.
Something.
Would you stop talking? I'm trying to count.
Yeah, that's my name. Don't wear it out.
How did track tryouts go?
I made the team.
Oh, wonderful. Hey, Stucco, I think she's trying to tell you something. Go on, dance with her. You ain't doing me no good.
Hey, Eugene. Betty Rizzo thinks you look like Pat Boone.
the vision of your loveliness.
I never knew you're such a fabulous dancer, Danny. So and I pray.
Huh? Oh, yeah, yeah.
I'll be the vision of your happiness. Oh, oh, earth angel, earth angel.
Oh, come on, can I help with my car when it starts?
Jeez, what decorations?
Where do you think you were going, American Bandstand?
St. Bernadette's had a sock hop once. The sisters got real pumpkins and everything.
Neat, they probably didn't have a big looking bat.
Hey Vince, you got any more requests?
Yeah, like anything.
Okay, here's a little number called Anything.
I love you, and I knew the vision of your lovingness.
I can't imagine you dancing with Sandy like this.
Why?
Well, I mean, she's a bit of a klutz. She can't even tell the time line. She's thinking about having a chat with Coach about it.
What do you care?
Well, I mean, even you have to admit, she's a bit of a grip. Isn't that why you broke up with her?
Hey, look, she used to be a half-decent chick before she got caught up with you and your brown-nosed friends.
That's
Kinnicky. Where have you been?
The
submarine
races?
No, I had to go to Egypt to pick up the thing. No,
you feel like dancing?
Hey, ain't that the chick Kinnicky came in with? Where? The one picking her nose out of the baby?
Jesus, she's a gorilla!
I bet she was the cafeteria lady!
Did you come here to dance or didn't you?
Of course, but I never learned how to do this.
Oh, there's nothing to it. I'm teaching ballroom at the CYO. 1, 2, cha-cha-cha. 3, 4, cha-cha-cha. Very good, cha-cha-cha. Keep it up, cha-cha-cha.
Wow, you're really good at this dance.
You can step a little closer. I don't like you.
Thank you. This is Ronnie Casino. I'm telling you, when you hear the tone, it'll be 1 minute to the hand drive time.
Excuse me, it was nice meeting you, but I have to go.
Wait, don't you want my number or something?
Hey Rizzo, I'm ready to dance with you now.
Don't strain yourself, I'm dancing with the Mickey.
That's alright, get behind my wrist. Hey Shari, come here.
Yeah, what do you want?
I'd like to dance this next one, Danny Zuko.
I didn't even know he was seeing you.
I didn't.
Okay, alligators, it's time for the big one. The hand drive contest. Let's get things underway by bringing up our own Miss Lady.
Thank you, Clarence. Before we begin, I'd like to welcome you all to Moonlight in the Tropics. And I think we all owe a big round of applause to Patty and her committee for the wonderful decorations.
They should have bought real coconuts.
Now, I'm sure you'll be glad to know that I won't be judging this dance contest. All right, all right. I introduce Mr. Vince Fontaine. As most of you know, Mr. Fontaine is an announcer at the radio station WAXX. Dig the scene on Big 15. Anyways, now for the rules. 1, all couples must be boy-girl. 2, anyone using vulgar or tasteless movements will be disqualified.
Now let's suss out.
And 3, if Mr. Fontaine taps you on the shoulder, you must clear the dance floor immediately.
That's a little intense. I just want to say in all sincerity, Miss Lynch, I think you are doing a terrific job. Terrific! I sure bet these kids here are lucky to have you as a teacher, because I bet, in all sincerity, you are terrific. Isn't she terrific, kids?
Oh!
Listen, all I just want to say, in all sincerity, is just for all of you to have a ball and to have fun. Because like we say at the Big 15, where the jocks like to hang out, if you're having fun, you're number one. And some lucky guy and gal are going to go home with some terrific prizes.
A girlfriend?
And don't be bummed if I bump you out, because it doesn't matter if you win or lose. It matters what you do with those tapping shoes. Okay, you cats, those members are in your kittens, and away we go!
Balls born one night. Papa said everything's alright. Doctor left a mile down. His arm is bouncing all around. Cars keep up, so who's about to ride it? Mama gets like, what? I'm barely walking in the hotel. Four, three, I put the plow. Broke up with wood, I blew my leg. But it didn't work out of the day. The whole time back, I was only buzzing up the smoke, the board hand died.
Born to hand out, baby. Born to hand out, baby.
Up low, can you go?
Come up, John! Oh yeah.
Hollywood, who never ever learned to read or write so well, but he could play a guitar just like a ring in a bell. Go, 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 Johnny.
Hey, where'd you get that thing dip gone out of? Cracker Jack box?
I'm making the shot, what do you mean? Hey, Frenchie, you out of beauty school already?
No, I can't tonight. Those beauty school teachers they got working there don't know nothing. Hey, what's with the Arsenal?
We gotta rumble with the Flaming Dukes.
No lie, how come?
Remember that grungy broad I took to the dance?
No. Godzilla! 1, 2, cha cha cha!
The dance contest with.
Well, it turns out she has a little something with the leader of the Dukes, and she said that Annie put hands all over her.
Yeah, she was probably making a book collection for biology.
Hey, look, ain't that Danny?
Hey, Danny, what you doing?
Underwear.
That's a tracksuit.
Hey, guys. Jesus, Zuko, where do you keep your
Nice. Hey, good thing you're here. We're about to rumble with the Dukes tonight.
Yeah? What's time?
9:00.
Nice play. I got field training at 9:30.
Oh, come on, can't you cut out early?
Are you kidding me? Coach, you kicked my butt. The coach?
Oh, come on, Zuko. What's your time for distraction crap?
Hey, what do you care? Look, I'm in the middle of the race. I gotta cut. I'll catch you guys later.
You got the hots for a cheerleader or something?
Hey, how'd you like a fat lip, Sonny?
We're gonna get cream without you.
9:00, huh? I'll see if I can be there.
Can you believe this guy? He starts all this ruckus and just abandons us.
Jeez, next thing you know, he'll be getting a crew cut.
Nah, he looked better with that flat top.
Alright, let's go eat.
Hey, Kanicki, you wanna play a Super Burger with me?
Sure, why not?
Just give me half a buck.
You wish.
Hey.
Frenchie.
Maybe I'll stop at beauty school tonight this week. We can get a Coke or something.
Yeah. Yeah, sure.
Hey guys, wait up!
Jeez, what am I gonna do? I can't tell everybody I dropped out of beauty school. I can't get a job at the palace with all the guys sitting around. Boy. I wish I had one of those guardian angel things. Like in that Debbie Reynolds movie. Wouldn't that be neat? Someone always there to tell you what's the best thing to do.
Your story's sad to tell. A teenage ne'er-do-well. Most mixed up, non-delinquent. On the block, your future's so unclear now. What's left? Your career now. Can't even get a trade in on your smock. Dodo, 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 Dodo. Beauty school dropout. No graduation day for you. Beauty school dropout. Missed your midterms and flunked shampoo. Well, at least you could have taken time to wash and clean your clothes up. After spending all that dough to have the doctor fix your nose up. Baby, get moving. Why keep the feeble hopes alive? What are you proving? You got the dream, but not the job. If you go for your diploma, you can join us. Then, oh cool, turn in your teasing comb and go back to high school. Beauty school dropout. Hanging around the corner store. Beauty school dropout. It's about time you knew the score. Well, they couldn't teach you anything. You think you're such a looker. but no customer would go to you unless she was a hooker. Baby, don't sweat it.
Don't sweat it.
You're not cut out to hold a job. Better forget it.
Forget it.
Who wants their hair done by a slob? Now your bangs are curled, your lashes twirled, and still the world is cruel. Wipe off that angel face and go back to high school. Baby, you blew it. You put my good advice to shame. How could you do it? Even dear Abby, say the same. Guess there's no way to get through to you. I've really got a fly. Might as well go back to that matcha in the sky.
What time is it?
5 after.
Hey, give him another 10 minutes. Hey, what happened to rum?
Who cares about that, Dumbo?
Oh, great. I heard a flaming douche versus you, me, and Howdy Doody.
You know, I heard about this one time when the Dukes put a sneak attack by driving up in an old laundry truck.
Ooh, scary, airy laundry truck.
All right, where are they? Let me at them. Hey, where's Zuko?
I don't know. He said he's gonna be here.
What the heck is that?
Hey, can it, moron! I don't see the basement with my dad. Couldn't find my bullet, so I had to bust an aerial.
What's that aerial gonna do for us?
This is Dennis Drain, bringing you the play-by-play action of championship game fighting!
I take this over in Tinker Toy!
Oh yeah? Okay, Rum. How about if I hit you over the head with that thing? And I hit you overhead with my lead pipe.
Hey, watch it!
Which one hurts more, huh?
Hey, come on, get it, Kinnicky! Come on and get it!
Hey, you both best watch it now.
What's the matter, Lazio? Are you afraid of getting a little hurt?
Are you afraid of walking with a metal lung? Big?
Well, why don't you use it then? You have enough rubber bands to start a paper route.
Alright, let's see you try that again, huh?
Well, where'd your big little metal pipe go, Kinnicky?
Oh yeah? How about mooning the flaming dude? Handsome!
Fuck, crap!
That's what I was doing.
Hey, why don't you scoot a little closer, don't you?
This is fine.
Well, could you at least smile or something? Come on, Sandy, I practically had to bust Kinnicky's arm to get this car for us tonight.
The guys are really PO'd at me. I mean, I thought we were going to forget about that whole scene with Sonny and Rizzo down at the park. I told you on the phone I was sorry.
I know you did.
Well, you believe me, don't you?
Well, I guess so, but everything was so much easier when it was just the two of us.
Yeah, I know. But, hey, you ain't going with another guy, are you?
No, why?
Oh, nothing. I was just wondering if you would like to take my ring.
Danny, I don't know what to say.
Well, you want it, don't you?
Uh-huh.
I should have given it to you a long time ago. I really like you, Sandy.
Danny, cut out. What are you doing?
Oh, what's the matter?
I thought we were, you know, just going to be steadies.
Well, what do you think going steady is anyway? Come on, Sandy.
Stop it. I've never seen you like this.
Well, what you getting so shook up about? I thought I meant something to you.
Well, you do, but I'm the same girl I was last summer. And just because you give me a ring doesn't mean we're going to go all the way.
Hey, wait, Sandy. Come here.
I'm sorry, Danny.
No, it's fine. Ow.
I think it'd be better if we just forget about it.
Hey, Sandy, wait! You can't just walk out of the drive-in!
Look! She walked in the full moon! It's sitting behind Deadman's curve!
Yes, Lex! And with it, all her dreams!
Branded a fool. What will they say Monday at school? Sandy, can't you see I'm in misery? Made a start, now we're apart. There's nothing left for me. Love has flown, all alone. I sit and wonder why, oh why you left me. Oh Sandy, oh Sandy, baby. Someday, when my high school is done, somehow, someway, our two worlds will be one. In heaven, forever and ever we will be. So please, say you'll stay. Oh, Sandy. Sandy, my darling. You hurt me real bad. You know it's true. But baby, you gotta believe me when I say it. I'm helpless without you. Love has flown. Oh, Lord. I sit and wonder why you left me. Oh, Sandy.
Why?
Oh, Sandy!
Each time we have a quarrel, it almost breaks my heart. Cause I am so afraid that we will have to part. Each night I ask the stars, why must I be a teenager in love? One day I feel so happy, next day I feel so sad.
guess I learned to take the good with the bad. Each night I ask to stop.
Don't put too many records on, Frenchie. I'm gonna leave in a couple minutes.
Oh, come on, you're not leaving already. The party's just getting started.
She's cutting out because Zucco ain't here.
No, I didn't come here to see him.
Then why'd you come?
Because I was invited.
We invited you for the record player.
Hey, French!
Don't mind her, Sandy. Come on, let's help Jan fix the food.
Hey, Sandy, Zucco ain't here no more.
I really, no.
It's getting late. It might be better if everybody went home. Come on, let's go.
Let's get out of here.
All right, see you, Riz.
Just leave that stuff, Rizzo. I'll get it.
No, really, it's okay. I got it. I'm sorry, Rizzo.
Bo, what are you gonna do? Give me a whole sermon about it?
No, but doesn't it bother you?
Look, it's my business, nobody else's.
Do you really believe that? Did you see Kimmicky's face when he left here?
Wait a minute, Miss Goody Goody. Who do you think you are giving me all this sympathy crap? Since you know all the answers, how come I didn't see Zucco here tonight? You just listen to me, Sandra D.
The worst things I could do than go with a boy or two. Even though the neighborhood thinks I'm trashy and no good, I suppose it could be true. But there are worse things I could do. I could flirt with all the guys, smile at them and them my eyes, kiss against them when we dance, make them think they stand a chance, and refuse to see it through. That's a thing I never do. I could stay home every night, wait around for Mr. Take cold showers every day and throw my life away on a dream that won't come true. I could hurt someone like me out of spite or jealousy. I don't steal and I don't lie, but I can feel and I can cry. That's a bet you never knew. But to cry in front of you, that's the worst thing I could do. Goodbye to
would you mind coming over to my house for a little while and bring your makeup case?
Earth angel, will you be mine? My darling dear, love you all the time. I'm just a fool, a fool.
Hey, look, she ain't talking.
What?